special about this organ? I know that this has like a double temperament.
It's the two. That is precisely it.
Yeah.
Mean tone tuning and well tempered.
So it has 17 notes to the octave, or something like that.
Absolutely. So the diatonic notes are always in mean tone.
Aha, uh-huh,
I
see.
And the chromatic notes flip back and forth.
And there's a lever that that you can.
Right up above the console.
Just okay.
One, and it's very light. So this lever, here it is. It's well tempered there. It's mean tone.
Oh, that's simple.
It's as easy as that.
Uh-huh.
But as I said, it's wonderful because it's so light, you're just engaging a whole separate set of pipes.
Yeah.
So that lever affects these three manuals and the pedal board. The Brustwerk is always in mean tone.
Mm-hmm.
So we have up here the split sub-semitones for A flat and G sharp.
Yes.
And then the E flat, D sharp.
Mm-hmm.
So the
yeah, mm-hmm.
And then also it's got a short octave.
Yes.
So once mm-hmm. again, it's for teaching. I mean, we've got a big commitment to historically informed performance practice
yes.
here, and have done for many years.
Mm-hmm.
So to use this as a teaching instrument is just fabulous, really.
So here's the lever that changes the whole entire organ from mean tone. Well tempered. It's pretty easy to use. And it changes the keyboard layout a little bit from short octave in mean tone to a full chromatic octave, fifth comma.
Yeah. So we've got an instrument down at the front of the church which is fourth comma. So
uh-huh.
So it's fun to explore the two. So you know you've got the really bright thirds. And uh-huh. the
Okay.
The really yeah. strange fifth.
Mm-hmm. And the other temperament?
It's well tempered, but some time ago we returned it to Fisk's original or Fogel's original frequencies. So it means that the D sharp is a little bit on the.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little bit bright.
So let's start with the principal. Try to plane them on the grade. So. The root positive first. Press down 8. Thank you. octave quintilena with the galax. Roar flute 4. Full planum. With the roar flute 4. Spielpfeife. Four. Act 8.
alt flute to.
Seitenberg. The French reeds now. The great has a tromet and 16. That's actually German. And the trumpet 8. And then it has a French trompette. Discovering these fun reeds in the pedal. Jungfrau Regal. Foot. Wow, this is really. Let's try all of them together. Let's try some Bach.